सो हाँ नमस्ते, मैं हूँ पायल रोहतगी और मैं लाइन में खड़ी हूँ क्योंकि मुझे कोविड की पहली वैक्सीन लेनी है।
A few months back, when the second wave of COVID-19 hit the country, we saw an unprecedented surge of coronavirus cases, and with that, the need for vaccinating against the virus grew more and more. Several states have been forced to shut vaccination centers amid vaccine shortage. Even if vaccination centers are open, the slots are being booked within minutes. Amid such chaos, actress Payal Rohatgi recently revealed that she too faced the same problem, but somehow managed to book a slot with the help of a relative and an IT software. She also stated that she and her brother received different centers in Ahmedabad.
मैं खड़ी हूँ जिस लाइन में, वो लाइन मेरे ब्रदर के लिए है। इट इज़ इन गुजराती स्कूल नियर एयरपोर्ट, एंड इसके बाद हम लोग मेरे स्कूल पे जाएंगे जहाँ पे मुझे वैक्सीन मिलेगी। सो यहाँ पर प्रोटोकॉल फॉलो हो रहा है। प्रोटोकॉल ये है कि सबको लाइन में खड़ा रहना पड़ेगा।
Payal's post, which was in Hindi, read, "Today I received the first dose of COVID vaccine. I tried a lot to complete the online registration, but I could not succeed, so took help from a relative who took help from an IT professional and got my online registration done with my OTP. She further continued, "I had to wait in the queue for long and I could not take advantage of being a public figure. I stood in the queue since 11 a.m. and no one could recognize me, and after standing in the heat, I entered when my turn came." Payal even shared a video talking about all the same things as she stood in the queue waiting to get vaccinated. She also expressed her displeasure over how no one seemed to be maintaining social distancing and called it a joke. Payal Rohatgi is often seen in the grips of controversies due to her shocking statements on Twitter and Instagram.